Bed bugs are small reddish brown parasites that hide and thrive in many places like bed, mattresses, furniture, etc. Bed bugs mainly thrive due to dampness and dirt, and most importantly, when the furniture, bed or mattresses is not exposed to sunlight for a long time. An interesting fact about bed bugs is that a female bed bug lay about 500 eggs in her lifetime. These bed bugs become really troublesome when they come to suck your blood at night while you are at sleep. So, in today's video, we will talk about what are the health-related problems that can happen due to bed bugs bites. What are the home remedies for bed bugs? And in the end, we will know some bonus tips to prevent bed bugs. Before moving ahead, if you haven't subscribed to this channel, please subscribe the channel for such amazing videos and press the notification bell for regular updates. What are the health-related problems that can happen due to bed bugs bites? First, allergic skin reaction, such as skin irritation, redness, and itching. Second, risk of skin infection. Third, stress due to insomnia. Now, home remedies for bed bugs. First, baking soda. Baking soda absorbs the moisture in and around the place, thereby killing the bed bug. Sprinkle baking soda in and around the place where bed bugs are likely to be hidden. Let it stay for a week. After this, remove and clean it thoroughly. Repeat this process for 3 to 4 weeks. This will help in getting rid of bed bugs. Second, turmeric powder. Turmeric powder contains curcumin, which is a powerful antimicrobial component. Curcumin creates conditions that bed bugs cannot tolerate, so bed bugs die minutes after turmeric is used. Sprinkle turmeric powder in and around the place where bed bugs are likely to be hidden. Let it stay for a week. After this, remove and clean it thoroughly. Repeat this process for 3 to 4 weeks. This will help in getting rid of bed bugs. 3. Neem leaves. Neem leaves are full of antimicrobial properties which keeps the insect away. Keep neem leaves in and around the affected area which is prone to bugs. The pinching smell of neem leaves kills the bed bug. 4. Mint leaves. Similar to the previous remedy, you can also place mint leaves in and around the affected area which is prone to bugs. The pinching smell of mint leaves will kill the bed bug. Clean it after 3 to 4 days and replace it with new leaves. 5. Eucalyptus oil. Mix a few drops of eucalyptus oil in water and spray it in and around the affected area of bed or furniture where bed bugs appear. Doing this regularly will help you get rid of bed bugs. 6. Tea tree oil. Due to its antibiotic, antifungal, antiseptic and antiviral properties, it is also effective in killing many insects including bed bugs. Its properties can prevent bed bugs from spreading. Mix it in lukewarm water and spray it in and around the affected area of bed or furniture where bed bugs appear. Doing this twice a week regularly will help you get rid of them. 7. Clove oil. Mix clove oil in lukewarm water and spray it in and around the affected area of bed or furniture where bed bugs appear. Doing this twice a week regularly will help you get rid of them. 8. Lemongrass juice. Sprinkle lemongrass juice in and around the affected area of bed or furniture where the bed bugs appear. This will help you get rid of bed bugs just in 2 to 3 times of use. 9. Kerosene oil. Sprinkle kerosene oil in and around the affected area of bed or furniture where bed bugs appear. This will help you get rid of bed bugs just in 2 to 3 times of use. Now, as promised, here are some bonus tips to prevent bed bugs. First, as soon as you wake up in the morning, take out your bed and pillow cover and shake it to remove all the dust on it. Make it as your daily habit. Second, if there is any leak in the furniture, get it fixed immediately. Third, always inspect your bed bugs before bringing any furniture at home. Fourth, wash bed sheets and pillow covers at high temperatures. Fifth, use pesticides as and when required. Sixth, expose your furniture, bed or mattresses to sunlight from time to time. Seventh, cleaning the mattresses with a vacuum cleaner from time to time. Eighth, you can also dip a piece of cotton in alcohol and rub it on the mattresses if you suspect any bed bugs. Ninth, change your bed cover and pillow cover at least twice a week. That is all for today. See you in the next video. Till then, stay healthy and stay blessed. Thank you.